What's going on, YouTube, man? We're my boy Delbert, man.
Yes, sir.
We in Boston for another God Soul event. But today's video, we gonna be going to all the Nike stores in Boston and see what they got. I just left the first Nike store I went into. I forgot to record before I went in. But they have some stuff, so I'm gonna show y'all that right now. We at the first store. They got some Air Forces in here.
Decent. Oh my God, they got the Kobe Grinches.
This was stupid. They got the DJ Khaled 5s in here.
I got Forces too.
Air Forces. They got the Reimagined sitting at the outlet, man.
I want these Jordan 2, I'm not gonna
see. Only a size 6, though.
Yeah, I seen them.
The twos.
This is actually a decent pair compared to what I've been seeing. You have like some old pair I've been having. Like,
yeah. That don't even look like a kid's size. Like, no, it look like a
men's. It's a men's size.
It's a men's size. Okay. They got some dunks in here. 20% off. I might grab these.
Got some ones, too.
Other than that, they really ain't got none.
Ten.
They still got them tens sitting. I'm leading the second store now. I picked up one personal pair and one pair to sell. I'll show y'all that when I get back to the hotel.
At night I pray to God that he protect me from that cold, yeah.
What's going on, YouTube? I finally got back to my telly, man. We couldn't check in till 4 o'clock. So, what time is it right now? Right now, it's 4:50. I showered, I got dressed, I got all my clothes that I wore in the airport. And so today's video, y'all seen, I went to a couple of Nike outlets in Boston. I'm here for God Soul, and that's Saturday, which is in 2 days. I'm here a little early. So yeah, I went to 3 stores. Only 2 stores had good stuff in it. I picked up stuff from 1 store. So let's get into it. So from the second store, my first pickup was these gray school dunk lows. They're like purple, navy, and bronze. I kind of like the colorway on them. They're not bad for a gray school colorway. I got them for 20% off retail price, so I only paid about $70 for them. I could sell them for $100 easy. So I'm gonna try the Moody's at God Soul Saturday. So yeah, I picked these up for $70. Not a bad pickup. And then I picked up a pair for my personal collection. This shoe, I missed when they released. I was snoozing, I was asleep. Jordan 2 low. UNC to Chicago, man. A women's exclusive Jordan 2. You can't go wrong with these at all. I'm a big Jordan 2 head, I'm not even gonna lie. I used to have the Chicago Lows back when I was a kid. So yeah, I had to pick these up. Got them for retail, which was $150. I didn't pay no taxes in the Nike store. I haven't been to the Nike store in so long, so I don't know if that's just how it is. There's no taxes or what, or if it's just because I'm in Boston. But these come with red laces, and they come with some blue laces as well. So yeah, I'm happy I picked these up for my personal collection. And yeah, so I went to 3 Nike stores. Only 2 of them had some shit. One of them had nothing. And one of them had 2 pairs I managed to pick up. for a good price. So yeah, I'm happy with that. So yeah, those are my two pickups I got at the second Nike outlet in Boston. I don't think we're gonna go to any other stores down here because all the other Nike stores are farther away from where I'm at. I might go to them when I go to Got Soul because they're near there where the event's at. So I might hit those stores up when I go to Got Soul this weekend. But today, we probably just gonna chill for the rest of the day. I showered and everything, I dressed. Like I said, I just got showered and shit, so I'm gonna show y'all my little fit. Got my little fitted cap on with the P on it because y'all know who P is. Got my billionaire bandit shirt on. It says, see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil on the back. I'm gonna show y'all that in a second. I got my little chains on. Got my little purples on. My purple jeans on. My fire red force. Classics, man, you can never go wrong with these. Might go get some food, I don't really know. I'm at this little hotel. Got a little balcony and shit. Got a pool. It's a nice little hotel. I can't really show y'all much from where I'm at. But yeah, man. So, I'm not gonna lie. Boston Nike outlets, low-key got that shit in there. A lot of stuff sin, a lot of stuff that a lot of people would want is sin, which is surprising me, especially in DJ Khaled 5. Every Nike outlet we went to had them DJ Khaled 5. And that's just the most sleep-on shoe. Like, everybody's sleeping on that shoe, I feel like. That's a real hard shoe. I got that shoe in my collection. I'm trying to get the sale purple pair in my collection. Man, a lot of people just sleeping on that shoe. It's high quality on that. So I'm surprised to see that in the outlet. I ain't even gonna lie. But yeah. So appreciate y'all for tuning into my video, man. Comment, like, subscribe. Make sure to follow all my social medias. Link in the description. I'll see y'all. I got some.